Hey guys, it's me Matt coming to you with a brand new video. Today the world has found out that the vocalist from the band Fountains of Wayne, known for their hit song Stacy's Mom, has passed away because of this stupid virus. That is tragic because everyone's heard that song, everyone loves that song. I listen to that song a lot. Now, it's a good song. Most of the playlists I listen to have it. Everyone loves it. It's really sad to see, but like, please stay inside if you can. Thought goes out to the rest of them and their families in this hard time. R.I.P. Rest in peace. Very sad to see.